Today we are going to be photocopying a 3D image, wasting a little bit of ink for science. Let's get into it.